Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Nareth and welcome to Style Him Now, a channel that's dedicated to helping you improve your fashion style, your lifestyles, and your confidence. In today's video, we are going to review the Melbourne Chukka boot by Echo. A lot of you are familiar with the Echo brand. For those who don't know Echo, the shoes company, they have been around for a very, very long time and they are one of the most well-known shoes producer in the world. There have been a lot of celebrities that actually wear their boots, so they are very well known. And in today's video, we are going to review the Melbourne by Echo. Now, first of all, this is what I consider like a mid-price boot, and it is a leather chukka boot. And so without further ado, let's take a look at the boot. As you can see, the first thing that come with the boots is that the box, and it come with this little cloth inside the boot. Come with the boot is the shoe filler, of course. As mentioned, this is a leather chukka boot. This color is called a cacao brown. It come in like a dark, kind of dirtish gray brown. And at first, when I saw this boot, I wasn't really impressed because some of the chukka boot that I've encountered in the past that is leather, they come in usually a standard size, which means the boots looks a little bit wider than it, I prefer it to be. So it makes my feet feel a little bit chunkier than what I prefer. So I thought this boot was gonna be like that, but when I took it out and then I took a closer look at this boot, it turns out to be not the case. I actually like this boot a lot. And the first thing that I like about this boot is that it is narrow. So what that means is that when Echo designed this boot, they ensured that the back part is gonna be narrower than the traditional chukka boot. So you can see back here, they closed the boots at the back, which make it easier for them to really make the boots narrower because they can stitch everything. And then if the boots still a little bit wider, they can just tighten it a little bit more and then stitch it and then close it with this the leather cover. So that's the first thing that I like about this boot. The second thing that I like about this boot is that it has a very minimal style. If you've seen some of my previous video, you notice that I prefer boots that have less styles just because they look a little bit more classic. And this boot come in a 4.25 shaft height. What that means is that from the top part of the sole all the way to the highest point of the boot, it is 4.25 inches. I know some of you don't care what the shaft height is and some does. I would prefer to know what the shaft height is because when I come to shoes, I don't like low top shoes. I prefer medium to high top shoes. So the shaft height really kind of give you an idea of whether it is gonna be a medium or a high top boots. I've already worn this boots around a couple of times already. This boots is very, very soft, and even the outside is not very tough. You can tell that the quality is there for this boots, and the insole of this boot is removable. And the reason is that they designed the inner sole to be more absorbent. It have this like this green thing is actually a sponge. So there's a few functions that this sole does. First, it really adds extra cushion to the boot, so every step you take, it absorbs the shock. And the second function that this does is that since it is a sponge, it absorbs the moisture inside the boot every time you pick your feet up. And then when you take a step, it pushes cool air back onto your feet. So essentially, it keeps your boot from getting foul smell, and it also acts as a cooling system onto your feet. So if you wear them on a day that is a little bit warmer than usual, this will help keep your feet cool. And another part of the comfort that they design is that they add this extra little shot pin at the bottom of the boot, so with every step that you take, it absorbs some of the shock energy and it helps make walking more comfortable. So this chukka boot fall in between a semi-casual to a casual look. These boots will go really well with a darker color pants, so you can wear them with a dark denim jeans or dark chino pants. To show how stylish it looked, I wear this boot with the dark chino pants, and they turn out to be really, really nice. This boot will be perfect to wear on a casual night out. It goes really well with jeans, and then you can just wear either a t-shirt or a button shirt, and then you can add a bomber jacket or a leather jacket on top of that to style it. For me, I really dig this boot a lot. I really like the design and the function of the sole and the little pinpoint at the boots. It really provides extra comfort on the boot. I think for the price that it is selling for right now, this boot is looking to last you for a pretty long time. This is the Echo Melbourne Chukka boots, and in this color is a cacao dark brown. I really hope you enjoy this. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helped me make more video like this. So, and thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next video.